Hey guys, welcome to day one down at Kit Customs, where my car's getting wrapped for the second time. The first time that I was here, I wanted it to be a secret and a surprise on what colour I was going for with the Iron Man. However, this time, because everyone knows that it's going baby blue, I'm going to document and show you what happens behind the scenes when a car is getting wrapped. So we're here, it's Saturday evening, and the car has just been washed, and the first bits and pieces are getting cut off from the vinyl. I'll zoom in. Hey guys, yesterday we weren't able to get that much filming done. I was only up at Kit Customs for maybe two and a half hours, but I've been out the night before, so I wasn't in the best possible shape that I probably should be. However, it's Sunday, I'm feeling fresh, and I'm back up at Kit Customs. The guys here worked pretty much all night, and my car is nearly finished. Even though this video is going to be going out quite late, the time is around 4 or 5 o'clock. There's still quite a few bits and pieces to do, but the car is nearly all blue. And then we are having a bit of a dilemma, as we always do with what we're going to be doing with the wrap, with the camo. The black camo was an idea of Kit Customs, and initially I was going to get my whole car wrapped in it. I'm glad I didn't, because it actually is quite repetitive over a large space. However, we ordered 3, maybe 4 meters, which hasn't done what we were expecting it to do. We've currently wrapped a bit of the roof just to see what it looks like, and to be honest, I'm not really a fan of the camouflage. So we're going to be going satin black on quite a few bits and pieces. All of the black details that we're going to be going camo are going to be going satin black, so I think it's going to have a lot more classy finish to it. Let's go in, check out what it's looking like and what the progress is. We're inside. I'm going to talk you through a few points that are going to be happening to the car, as at the moment, well, the condition of it, it's not going to be rolling out anytime soon. We're going to be having satin black all in these bits and pieces here. We're going to be having it satin black coming down here and actually going along here. I don't think there has been a colour break like that on the Audi R8. We did something fairly unique with the Iron Man, so we're going to try and do something unique and see how that goes. The lights, thinking about getting them tinted as well to make it darker so that there's not a red and blue colour clash. The carbon side blades are staying exactly the same. And then round here on the fuel cap, we're going to be having a satin black centerpiece with the electric Riviera blue around the outside. And then carrying on around, here's the roof. Now, this is the camouflage. And at the moment, as you can see, the pattern is quite repetitive over quite a large surface area. So that's going to be coming off, and it's going to be going satin black, which I hope is going to be looking awesome. The spoiler here is also going to be matching the roof and go satin black as well. The badges are going back on black. The R8 is coming back as well. I'm going to get them in black as well. So overall, the car is going to be very, very blue, of course, with a lot of satin black as well. So I'm really, really excited. We've got maybe 4 hours left to go. And then the car is going to be ready to show off. So over the course of today, I'm just going to be filming, editing, making sure the video is ready to go live as soon as possible, because obviously I want to get you the finished product as soon as possible. I think it's going to be dark though, so there's not going to be a great opportunity for photos. So maybe my Monday morning is going to be spent taking lots and lots of photos for you, Instagram, Twitter, all of that. So that's the current state of what the car is. Just can't wait for it to be finished now, and I think this colour is going to be staying on my car for a long period of time. So thanks to the clocks going back last night, the time is 5:40, and it's pitch black, and I'm outside Kit Customs whilst inside the car is looking absolutely awesome. We're getting through the matte black or satin black details. The side blades are staying carbon. The roof is going satin black. The quality is unbelievable, and just I really, really like the richness of the Riviera blue. I'm not sure that there's an Audi R8 in the same colour. I know that there's a few cars that do exist in a similar colour, whether it's the same material or not, I have no idea. But hopefully, we're about 2 hours away from completion. Fingers crossed everything goes to plan. The heat guns have just packed up at the moment. Maybe they just need to come down, like cool down, and then they'll be back to normal. But it's freezing as well, absolutely freezing. I'm looking forward to the drive home. It's going to be completely dark, well, of course, which I'm quite looking forward to. Hopefully I can just sort of sneak home and no one will see me on the motorway or anything like that until I upload the video, which would be amazing if no one saw me until the video went live. So if you do spot me, definitely give me a honk. But I'm just gonna head back inside and stand by the heater because it's freezing out here. But I just thought I'd give you an update on what's been going on down at Kit Customs. So the time is now 8 o'clock. The roof has been wrapped. A few more bits and pieces have been wrapped in satin black, like the roof has as well, if anyone's asking. The rest of the car probably is going to take an hour and a half or so. So what I'm planning on doing now is going to upload this video now, so you guys get to see it at a fairly respectable time on a Sunday evening. And then tomorrow, with natural light, when the car is completely finished, I'm gonna be launching the new wrap. But obviously you've seen little bits and pieces of it, you know what the color is gonna be like. But just in the natural light, you're gonna see it. The color is just gonna pop. It's just unbelievable. We've just had to drag it out here to move a few cars around inside Kit Customs, and then even like at nighttime, it looks awesome. So that's it for today. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this weekend long vlog about my car being wrapped at the moment. Let me zoom in so you get to see. So the roof has gone satin black as well. Make sure that you subscribe, share, like, and comment your thoughts on my wrap number two. This is definitely going to be staying for quite a long time. I absolutely love it, and I cannot wait to see it in the daylight. So definitely be checking back tomorrow. I may do a midday upload tomorrow for you guys to see what the wrap is going to look like. If it doesn't come live at midday tomorrow, then it's going to be a 7 p.m., the usual Supercars of London upload time. So thank you for watching. It's absolutely freezing, so I'm gonna head back inside, and I hope you've enjoyed the video and look forward to seeing you tomorrow for the final launch of my wrap. Cheers guys.